So we're just a mile out of Wallace. I-90 westbound, heading towards Coeur d'Alene. Entering Woodland Park. So this is Woodland Park.
Something about me, isn't it?
No. I can't hear anything.
It's an in my bag, there's like a small bag, and it says, what is it? It's a small bag. It's really tiny.
Okay.
either. Really? I don't either, yeah. You can eat it when you get to the cabin. No. It's not.
Now we're heading back towards the I-90 again.
That's trash. Thank you.
It's gonna take 2 hours for your house to get to the
cabin. It'll take us.
Yeah, we're here to experience it, honey. We're not trying to be in a hurry to get to our destination.
He just wants you to see the town.
Building right there. The bridge. That's cool.
I only have enough for that for 20 minutes.
All right, so heading into historic Wallace. This one you'll want to take pictures of, Mom. Look at, check it out, guys. Ava, get off your phone.
She was looking at my storage.
Pizza factory. Wow, that is so cool. I guess I'm supposed to go, so that's what I'm confused about. When it flashes yellow like that, Mom, do I actually stop?
Yeah,
you cautiously go through.
Okay, so I don't stop then.
No.
While it's brewing, that's cool. Yeah.
It doesn't look deserted. It looks like these places are filled up and people are, you know, have businesses in them.
What am I doing? This is wrong way. How do we get up there?
This is cute.
like it's like right. It's nice. This is so cool.
This guy's like looking at you.
I know. Everyone stares at me.
He's like, what is this guy doing?
I mean, I can't be the only guy with a camera in this town. I mean, it's beautiful.
Look at these houses. Aren't they adorable?
They are.
They are adorable. I love these houses. Ooh, look at that white house in the corner, Ellery.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And this house here. Oh my gosh.
You know, the corner houses are always the best.
Yes. Victorian homes, I love them.
There's a house, Mom, that two-story up there on that hill for 90 grand. It was a two-story old Victorian home.
Look at this one.
It was a fixer-upper, of course.
Oh, my gosh.
But...
oh, my gosh. I could own a home here. I wouldn't have to pay space rent no more. This is cute. They have bay windows.
Yeah.
I love the porch. I always love a house with a porch on it. I like a house with a veranda. It goes all the way around the whole house.
Yep.
Like in Texas, you know?
Yeah.
These homes are really pretty.
They are.
That white house.
Can you go that way?
I think
you can.
You just can't do no sledding there.
Oh, okay.
There's no snowmobiling.
Yeah. Oh, my word.
Let's see. Oh, what is that?
Look at this house here. It's so adorable. This lady's wondering, what is she doing?
Oh, those are apartments right there.
She's probably going to
report us. There's some creepy guy with a camera.
I'm going to call the cops.
I'm going to call the cops on this thing.
Well, we're in town. Wallace in jail. Oh, I like that blue. I don't like blue too much. Oh, I like that house. Oh, I like the black and white. That's adorable. Right there. Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's
the
nice.
The green house is cute, too. And the gray house. They really fix up this little town. It's so clean looking. And I'd fit right in here. This is Mayberry right here.
Yeah, it really is.
There's Andy's house right there at the tree.
I could totally live here.
Yeah, it's darling. You could just ride out by your house. Get over these houses. They're so. They don't look like trash. You know, they're cool looking. Sound.
Yeah, no kidding.
This reminds me of Willits right here going up to the house.
There's a ski resort very close to this area. You're like within a half an hour away. In fact, Trish took her kids there, Kenny, to the ski resort.
She took her kids where? Wallace?
Ski resort.
Oh, she did?
Yeah. I think the ski resort's in the next town over, but yeah. It's very close.
Those houses are cute. Look at them.
Yeah, they are.
Look at all that snow. That's adorable. Not one house looks trashier either.
I know.
A bunch of junk in front of the house, broken down cars.
There's only 1,000 people that live here.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so neat.
1,500.
Wow, that is so neat. 1,500?
Yeah.
Where's the half come from?
I don't know. Tell them.
Okay, Ava.
Oh my goodness. I like that black and white.
Oh, this is the street I think that goes all the way through. One way.
Can you stop, please?
Oh my word. A wooden bridge.
Yes, do you wanna oh you said you want to
hear Hillary.
Yeah, those are cool.
I'm trying to find one. Don't lose this. This is like the one in my hair is not the one.
Smoke too
much. You understand? You have a hair tie in your hair right now.
Who asked
for your
opinion?
Okay.
This one, Aaron?
Don't you hear?
Oh, that's cute on the corner, Hillary.
Yeah.
And the yellow house is cute too.
Look at the chow.
Oh my gosh, look at that dog.
Look at the chow, guys.
The chow.
It's a cocktail.
Hi, buddy. Uh-huh. He's so cute.
Oh, it looks like a, what's this?
Yeah.
Look at that pink house.
Yep, it's a pink
house. We gotta run on the window for Kiva. Wow. It's just too hot for her.
So, the pink is probably called pink because it's very small and it's pink, right?
Maybe it's the size of a pinky ring.
The buildings and houses are so close to San Francisco.
So it's a pinky, right? So it's probably
a small.
Yeah, it does.
Right?
Sure.
But so then, if your finger, if you hurt your finger and it turned blue, but
these houses are bluey.
It might.
I'm gonna go actually this way.
Do you guys want? Because she's gonna order ahead for us.
Cheese.
No.
Okay, this is the rest of look. Look.
No, look the hotel.
Okay, hold on.
We can add the toppings later.
No. Why? Even why do you have to have cheese?
Because cheese is better. Cheese.
No. What about like pepperoni? You. Do you like pepperoni?
No, I only like cheese.
Pepperoni.
The Wallace Corner Hotel.
Cheese. That's fun. They have wings. Did you want any wings? We could do half pepperoni, half cheese, and then half, and then a whole pepperoni mushroom.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. Live theater.
Cute.
Hey, Nelda.
Uh huh.
What kind of pizza do you like?
I like anything on my pizza, but I don't like anchovies.
If Christy lived here, she could be part of the theater.
Yeah.
She'd be part of theater, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, she'd love to do that. She said, Mom, she says, do you think you could play the piano and I sing at a bar? And I go, no. I go, I'm not that good of a pianist. Not a bar, but, you know, for entertainment. Oh, look at that. Prayer station. Aw. Cute. Ooh, that y'all house. This house reminds me of a house in San Francisco right there.
Yeah.
A Victorian house.
Yeah, a lot of them do.
Yeah. Oh my goodness gracious, hello.
Third street. There's a church right here.
Oh, that's cute. Well, it's not little.
Are you guys a crust fan, or do you guys want thin crust or really thick crust?
No, just like regular.
They have really thick crust, like pan crust, or they have thin crust?
Thin.
I like thin too.
I like thin too.
Thin sucks.
No, because then you have to eat a bunch of crust. Who wants to eat a bunch of crust?
Sorry.
I don't like those crusts as much either.
It's a lot easier to have a small crust.
It's not burnt.
This place is professional. This isn't like
so what do you guys think of this place?
I think it's adorable.
This thing is nice.
It's cute.
I just feel like there's not very many people.
Most people here have garages too. Not like Pocatello. A lot of them don't even have garages.
Yeah.
I love that pink house. Even though I don't like pink for a house, but that is adorable. Look at that house.
Look at the staircase that goes up to the next street. Or is that going to somebody's house? Look at the staircase, honey. Right here in front of us.
That's unbelievable.
Oh, that's cool.
They must have to park. Can you imagine carrying groceries up to your house?
Oh, goodness. It's probably just an access for public, you know? Anyone on that street to get down to the next...
Too bad church can't meet us here.
So...
Is there anything you guys want to stop and see?
No. I want to stop and see our...
So that is...
I say that this is probably my favorite town that we've stopped at.
This is Wallace, guys.
This would be cute to come down in the daytime and shop. At the shops, huh?
Yeah, if it was before 5.
Because everything's closed right now. It's 5.
Oh, that's how you get up there.
Besides 5:48. Are we going up there, honey?
Yes.
What?
What do you mean?
Dad, we're so hungry.
She wants to film every street that's in this place.
Dad, please, we're really hungry.
Do I have to go right or left?
There's a house built there, too. Where?
Can I look at the video and see if they have cheese words?
I don't. These houses have a nice little view of downtown right there.
Salad, green salad.
I'm just gonna have one. slice of pizza, huh? That's
just
it.
One slice?
Just one slice, yeah.
Ellie, do you feel like any salad?
I just have to take it from my blood pressure pill.
What type of salad do they have?
They have a garden salad.
Uh-huh.
With romaine, tomatoes, olives, cheese, and croutons.
Okay.
Then they have a Caesar salad. And then a chicken salad.
Okay. I can see there's a little picture up there too.
Oh, look at that car. It's buried in snow.
Yeah, look at this, guys. Look at the snow.
Yeah. Be real careful, Ellery. It can be real slippery. Or it's wet, it can be very slippery.
Yeah. Yeah, I know all about ice. Caution, turkey crossing.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Bird's eye view, guys, of town.
I wouldn't want to live up here.
You wouldn't want to?
Not up here on this hill, no.
Yeah.
I like living downtown over the Victorian houses.
Well, when it's snowy, I mean, you literally have to go 5 miles an hour.
Oh, you literally have to just barely move. Huh. Can you imagine slipping off there? This road?
I know, I don't know why.
Actually, no, third
your house is close to the road.
She said, "Hi, Ava. It's from June. Thank you for the amazing gifts. I had so much fun."
This house is right here, mom, on the right.
Oh, they're not even finished building it, that one. Oh, wow, I like that red. Oh, we just made a circle, huh?
Yeah.
I like that kind of olive green, too.
Caitlin, are we going east or west? Oh, piece of mine equipment right there.
It has a sign by her.
No, I know. I was just kidding. I just wanted to see what she knew, if she knew. Look, you guys can see downtown right there. Look. Check it out, honey.
I see it.
Yeah.